Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Sorry for my voice, it's been like a little cracky, I don't know why. But today I'm gonna be talking about some like channel information while I'm playing Tower of Rage. So I'm gonna be raging as well. Isn't that fun? So I know I haven't been posting a lot. I was on vacation for a little bit, but now I'm back. But if you want, like I started a new TikTok. It's Dreamcatcher _ plays with 2 Z's, like that. And I started a new TikTok and I'm gonna be doing a lot of giveaways on there. So yeah, like I've done 1 or 2 giveaways on this YouTube, but if you want to get like more giveaways, I'm gonna be doing them on there. So 1 second, my friends are asking me to skip. Oops. Okay, so that's where I'm going to be doing most of my giveaways, and I'm actually really excited for it. Oops. Guys, can you, like, hear my voice? It's, like, horrible. Okay. It's like I have a frog in my throat. So that's where I'm going to be doing some of my giveaways. I'll be doing some face reveals on there if you guys would want to see that. So, yeah. I'm really excited. I'm trying to make this channel better for you guys, like more fun and stuff. I'm not like, so if you look at, I'm sorry, I'm just like talking and I don't even know what I'm saying. Okay. So, gosh. Like, I'm just raging and, like, talking about my channel info at the same time. It's not, like, easy, okay? Okay, capiche kaposh, that's what my teacher would say. Capiche, capiche kaposh, oh my god, I just died again. So, basically, what was I about to say? Yeah, so I'm gonna be doing a lot of giveaways on there. This will be like legendary giveaways, but you gotta get me to a certain number of followers so I doesn't feel like people are using me, you know? Cause I don't really wanna be used as a pet ATM, you know? Cause I'm not really a pet ATM, I don't have many good pets, but I'm trying to give away what I have because I feel like I need to give back to the people who follow me and watch my content. So if you wanna go check that out, it's going to be there. I'm gonna be like more active on there since it's like 60-second videos. But I will still be active on here. I'm sorry if I wasn't active. I know I probably wasn't. I know I wasn't. Like my last video was like maybe a week ago and I feel bad. So I had to post this one. And I've just been like doing videos there. So I have 2 TikTok accounts right now. And we're at 35 followers on my second one, and I think it's 35. I'll double check that in a little bit, but I'm pretty sure it is. So, if you want to follow me, sorry, I'm just reading the chat, raging, oh my gosh, seriously. So, if you want to follow me on there, you don't have to, but once we reach 50 followers, I'm going to be doing a giveaway. So yeah. I actually can't wait, but guys, in the comments down below, I really don't have any more ideas. Well, I haven't really done a lot of videos that I can say that, but like, I don't really have many ideas since I can't really get a lot of Robux, to be honest. So can you guys please let me know some ideas that you would like to see happen and you would like to see me struggle with? It can just be like funny, like seeing me struggle. Yeah, you know? So I'm trying to make sure I get content that you guys like and content that I think is good. Because on my channel, I'm not going to be doing like anything inappropriate, like, because I feel like I don't like watching stuff like that, like, at all. Like, I don't want to, like, see that on, like, one of my favorite YouTubers' channel, because I feel like it kind of, like, makes me weirded out. So, yeah, just let me know what kind of content you have. Oh. Oops, they told me not to skip, but I skipped anyway. Wow, way to go. Let's just try and get to the top, okay? We're just gonna try. We're gonna buy myself a gravity coil. Yeah, we're just gonna be. Ooh, 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 ooh. Sorry, I did what the first person told me to do, so I did it. Sorry. So, let's just play some Tower of Rage. Those are basically like what I wanted to say. I'm sorry if it like came out weird, but that's what I wanted to say, even if I was raging in the middle of it, because I am playing Tower of Rage. So let's go up here, and we're gonna die. Oh, no, we're not. We can't die here. We can only fall. That's me using my thinking cap. Okay. So. Also, I just wanted to say, I am doing builds for people, but it requires just a pet, and if it's a really big house, it's gonna be like a legendary pet, because that takes a lot of my time, and if it's a small house, then it'll be like maybe like a ultra rare or a rare or something like that, because I'm gonna be working on your house for a long time. I'm already gonna start doing some ones. They contacted me on TikTok, and I'm gonna be helping them. And just so you guys know, I will be friending you, but then I would have to unfriend you because I feel like it's not fair to the other viewers and fans if you get it and others don't. And I did have to unfriend one of my fans. I felt really bad, but like I knew it wouldn't be fair to everyone else. I think I unfriended her. I gotta check. Ooh, Haley got to the top. Yay! So, yeah, we're just gonna be trying to get to the top, you know? Just like what everyone needs to do when they play Tower of Rage and die all the time, you know? Oh, doing it wrong. My gosh, this is scaring me. You were actually creeping me out. Okay. So, yeah, guys, let me know what kind of content you want to see, what games you think I should play more often. Yay, I made it to the top! Yay! Come on, my little gravity coil. Hurry up. Okay, I'm actually really happy. Okay. I'll just leave. Bye. Tech. Bye. Adios. Sorry guys, this wasn't really a good video. I just needed to put it out there that I'm making like a new channel. Charging for some reason, it keeps going on and off and charging. But oh, everyone just left my. Oh, okay. Well, that was nice. Everyone just left me. Okay. So that's just what I wanted to put out there, guys. Please let me know and please subscribe there. I really want to do this giveaway. I'm probably thinking of maybe a kit soon. I'm not really sure yet. I'm just gonna see. Like I just want to make sure like all my viewers are like happy, but I don't want them to like use me for my pets, and I want to have like real fans. But I'll try. Like people with like they're in Adopt Me or in like Royal High that have Moonlight Army in their name, like I'll give them something because it like makes me happy just to see that. So yeah, guys, I think I'm gonna end this video because like I'm doing horribly and I'm like just talking and I won't stop. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe and like to my channel. Remember to follow me on TikTok. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye. please subscribe, and bye!